pancakes makes everyone happy. And today I'm gonna show you how to easily make them on the teppanyaki.